jazz started here in the U.S. You know, I always say that's how we got, you know, bebop. Charlie Parker and Thelonious Monk weren't afraid to mix things together. And so, you know, I'm very inspired by that, just the way we're always able to push boundaries with our art.